Clearly, we've been hit with a devastating storm.
This week, testing the political waters. New York Congressman Chris Gibson is exploring a run for governor. Along with scrapping the Common Core and repealing parts of the SAFE Act, we'll ask him what else tops his list of reasons to run and why he's considering jumping into the race so early.
While it is challenging, I do believe that there is a path.